I would ban anyone who doesn't behave. What? There's no point asking me, please. That's not gonna change anything. You know, follow the rules, be a cool guy, don't be annoying, and you won't get banned. But I will ban anyone instantly if I feel that that guy is, you know, not following the rules. I mean, it's simple. It couldn't possibly be any simpler, to be honest. Hi guys, this is Matthias, and in this video you will see a little bit of air-to-air, a little bit of dogfighting, but what I'd like to talk to you guys about is what's going on with my stream at this moment. For a little over a year now, I've been streaming live on Twitch, and I'm streaming basically every day, not really, I take a break here and there, but more or less it's every day, and I've also been trying to keep a streaming schedule. And the schedule is that I start at 5 p.m. Central European Time, and I stream for about 5 hours. Now, sometimes it's a bit more, sometimes it's a bit less, depending on how I feel that particular day. But keeping a schedule is something that I've had a little bit of problems with, and for a long time I didn't have a schedule at all, just because I felt like I couldn't really keep it. And the reason for that, the main reason for that, is that I have insomnia. I've had that for my entire life, and it means that I flip my hours around really, really badly. And it's I never really know when it happens, but all of a sudden my hours just gets pushed around one way or another, and sometimes I stay up all night and I sleep all day, and vice versa. So as I'm sure you understand, keeping a streaming schedule becomes rather problematic. Obviously, it doesn't make things better that I've been a musician for about 10 years and a YouTuber for about 5 years after that, which are two ways of living your life that is very different from having a normal job or going to school or, you know, the stuff that most of you normal people do. So now, the reason why I'm bringing this up now and in this video is that right now my hours are completely turned around. As much as I've announced that I will be starting at 5 p.m. Central European Time, that is something that I will be having a really hard time keeping for the rest of May. The last stream that I had just before I started editing this video, I started about 1 a.m. and I kept streaming throughout the night and until about 9 in the morning. Now, I'll try to get back to my normal schedule as soon as possible, but until then, if you want to have a notification, if you want to know when I go live, just follow me on Twitter, because I will always send out a notification, I will always send out a message on Twitter before I start streaming, so you'll get an update that way. So yeah, to all of you guys who has helped me grow my Twitch channel, I want to say that I am ever so grateful. All of you who are following my channel, all of you who are cheering and donating, I couldn't do it without you, and hopefully we'll keep doing this for many years forward. I hope you will enjoy the rest of the video. My name is Matthias, and I want to thank you all for watching.
I promise.
We have lost objective apples.
O tarafta bir düşman tankı.
Could that possibly be an anti-air camping out there? It could be, right?
Got ya.
The moment I take damage, I can't turn anymore. I am very low.
Return to the combat area.
Oh fuck, it's third one. I can't take many more bullets.
I tagged it for you.
Oh nice. Wait, is there another plane coming now? Oh, it's not the enemy though. I'm starting gaining on him now. I got one repair off. Oh, the anti-air gun on G is up. That needs to go. Mowgli, thank you for following.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to take him out from up here. Bye.
If only I could spot him. He's here somewhere, right? I think I darted the anti-air, but yeah, the plane is up. Oh, it was a Matty double. Oh, he can make it turn. The rivalry is strong.
We have taken objective Edward.
I'm getting so close now.
What, are still dogfighting him?
Yeah.
Where?
I've already killed him once, over G.
Oh, I'm on the end there on the forge.
Yeah, he's not going there.
We have lost objective Duff.
He's dead. We have taken objective. I have to taunt him now after he got that kill.
Capture that damn objective.
Can you give me space in your squad?
Yeah. Who do we kick?
Any one of the snipers.
Yeah. There we go.